Hi, Mr. Babu. I'm here in TLMTI and working as a physiotherapist. And here's the machine called EMG Biofeedback. And advantage of this machine is it gives visual feedback as well as audio feedback to the patient so that adherence improves in the patient. Here's the patient called Santosh, and he underwent a claw hand surgery a month ago. And now he's not able to do fist properly. So to improve the fist, we are using EMG biofeedback, and in this machine there are two electrodes. One is in the left hand, which is operated, and another one is there in the right hand, in the bony prominence. And this electrode is in a muscle group, and this electrode receives the impulses from the muscle, and this is just to close the circuit, and it receives no current. And what it does, and this machine gives a visual feedback to the patient. There are some games to improve the muscle power, and other games are to improve the functional activity of the hand. And here you can see the patient is seeing the computer and playing, but actually it does the muscle strengthening. And the duration of the treatment is 10 minutes per session, and after 5 to 10 days the fist will be improved.